Fairview Market, I'd like to apologize for Kevin. Because we're all paying the price for his rejection from the police academy.
Well, excuse me for not wanting to live in a world where people can commit crimes without suffering the consequences.
You are a criminal.
I've known Mrs. Delfino for years. She pays for the grapes she eats in the produce section. She would never do anything bad.
This is a bunch of fun, are they?
Sure, I'm not.
What?